So we're incorporating the working the earth element, opening up the balls of the feet, and go back to your standing posture. And now we're going to start to release what's called the electric line to get the electromagnetic fluids to fill the feet and then to rise up the body to the core and then out to the hands. And as a teacher, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to assist. I'm going to ask first, do you mind if I put my hands on your wrists?
Sure.
To help fill the body, basically, like a balloon. And so as a teacher, I'm going to feel right here very, very gently and lightly. And I'm just going to say, put your mind in your feet. There we go. And I can feel that her feet and ankles have like magnetized down to the ground. And we're just going to relax the feet. There we go. And we're going to relax the ankles and the shins and the calves. And we're going to relax the knees. And we're going to relax the thighs. Just going to relax them down to the feet. Just going to kind of slowly sink into the water, but I got you. So, and we're going to relax into the hips. Relax the core, the belly, and we're going to relax the chest and the ribs, all the ribs, nice. And we're going to relax the backs of the shoulders, nice, that was really good. And we're going to relax the biceps, triceps, wrists, fingertips, okay? And we're going to kind of keep our shape up for you. So what you need to do, yeah, so let your elbows go. Yeah, so you're gonna keep it here in this posture. Yeah, so this is gonna keep your energy in your core. And now I'm gonna let her do it by herself. You're gonna do the same thing. Starting at the feet, and she's gonna, yeah, so keep your keep your hands here about and relax your elbows and like let your elbows and your shoulders go. I would suggest her. Yeah. If you keep it too far out, it's gonna let the energy out. Like, if for martial arts, like we want the energy to be out because we want to keep someone away. But for regeneration, for health, we want to keep the energy in. Like we're holding a baby, and we want to keep that energy in. So for you, for the standing posture, work on this one. Just keep it about, yeah, there, that's really good. And you're gonna start to accumulate more energy, okay? So just keep releasing the electric line from the feet, the ankle, the shins and the calves, the knees and the thighs, and just melt and release any tension down and release the stomach. Release the shoulders and release the biceps, triceps, forearms. There we go. Wrists and fingertips. Good. And then start again. Just feeling the electromagnetic fluids. Releasing the feet. Releasing in the ankles. Good. And releasing in the calves, the thighs. And just kind of sinking down. If you're sinking down in water, just like very slowly, you just kind of melting and sinking down in water, in a pool, and releasing the core and all the fluids in the belly down very slowly as we're kind of in a swimming pool, and releasing the chest, releasing the bicep, tricep, forearms, wrists, fingertips. So releasing the feet, releasing the electric line from the feet, ankle, shins, calves, knees, thighs, stomach, chest, shoulders, biceps, triceps, wrist, fingertips. Okay, so once you're done releasing the electric line, you just kind of, you need to seal it in. Just kind of, yeah, there we go. Just kind of sit for a little bit and just kind of sit down and just keep all the energy. Okay. And just do that for about 9 breaths. Yeah, about. But you just need to make sure that like anything you've accumulated energetically is just kind of sealed up.
close my eyes?
Yeah, sure.